Casey, why did you wait so long to report your daughter's disappearance?